Welcome to Melbourne. You can hear the roar of the crowd out there, which can only mean one thing. Race day is upon us. So here we are at the Albert Park Circuit, 3.3 miles around the lake, with the street track making for a bumpy surface with little undulation. There are 16 corners here, with the best passing opportunities coming at turn 1 and turn 3. It's race day yet again, and joining me for a chat, Anthony Davidson. And our racers are certainly in for a rough day today. What will you be watching for as they go down into turn 1?
Well, the start of the race is always one of the most nerve-wracking parts. You have to hope that everyone is able to get off to a clean start, and this is possibly the trickiest part of the entire race. So many drivers in such a small space, and finding your braking point into turn 1 as well. It's a testament to the driver's skill that there aren't more incidents.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Daniel Ricciardo has a clear view ahead from pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Bottas, Lando Norris, and Sainz, Leclerc, Gasly, Viona Driver, and Fernando Alonso, Matsushita, Tsunoda, Mick Schumacher, and Ocon, Stroll, Hamilton, George Russell, and Nicholas Latifi, Giovinazzi, Tictum, Mazepin, and Robert Schwartzman. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, clear. Gap to the car ahead is 2.8 seconds. Final lap of the race. Gap to teammate behind is 2.5 seconds. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Another superb Australian Grand Prix comes to an end, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure. And no doubt they'll be celebrating tonight. Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I think for driver of the day, I'd probably pick Lando Norris. He lived up to every inch of his reputation today, and I think he'll be going home, quite rightly, a bit proud of himself.
And it's another title in the bag for Red Bull. After a long and hard-fought season, they've built an astonishing car this year, and the glory they'll be taking back to Milton Keynes is fully deserved. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
クリーンとは言えなかったのではないでしょうか。 ありがとうございます。